And welcome back to Let's Play Story of Seasons Pioneers of Town. Alright, so last time we kind of beat the main plot of the game. There's still a ton to do though, because now we're actually starting basically the post-game part. And by post-game I mean pretty much the second half of the story. So we're going to be starting the Spirit Quest pretty soon. Unfortunately, we do need to wait for Town Hall to actually open up before we can see what we need to do. But we will go check that out, well, later today obviously. Also, now that we've beaten the game, it might be good to start thinking about proposing to Laura soon. Because at this point, we are... Wait, hold on a second. We are maxed out with her, right? Yeah, we're maxed out with her. We've seen all of her heart events. So all that's really left to do is to give her the blue feather. Which I am debating if I want to do that today or tomorrow. You know what? Let's try to get, like... Let's get the field in a good place and then we'll worry about that. Maybe we'll do that tomorrow after we, check out the first spirit quest that we need to do. Anyways, let's just finish clearing out the field. Oh my god, everything is ready right now. But yeah, I'm not going to be planting anymore today or for the rest of the season. I want to get the field rearranged and get some sprinklers put together. My bag is full, hold on. But yeah, I want to get the fields put together first. We'll keep these. Actually, you know what? Hold on a minute. Give me, like, 5 of those. I'm gonna stick those in the seed maker for next season. Get myself some good crops. Oh, do I have anything else I can stick in there right now? I could put more melons in there just to make more melons, but at this point, I don't think I really need that. Is there anything else here I could stick in there? More sweet potatoes would have been great, but... More pineapples, maybe? You know what? No, we'll just leave one empty for now. Alright, let's grab what we can and then let's get going. I do need to take care of my animals, too. I think I got everything. If there's anything I missed, I can grab it tomorrow. Oh, wait. If there's anything else I missed, I can grab it tomorrow. Eh, you know what? Put some carrots in there for now. I think those are actually pretty low-level carrots, but whatever. It's something to stick in there. Alright. And at some point, I need to go check out the summer area, too. But we'll do that later. Let's go check on the animals real quick, and then we'll head to town. But yeah, I think tomorrow might be a good time to propose. I don't remember off the top of my head, like, what the timing between the wedding and the proposal is. I think it's actually pretty short in this game. Like, a few days, maybe? But yeah, I'll need to double check that. Anyways, let's get some more materials put together, because I'm gonna need some sprinklers going forward. Alright, what do we need here? Put these away. There we go. Yeah, I definitely need to go to the Summer Island just to drop off all these seeds I made. Oh yeah, speaking of seeds, one other thing we do need to actually start thinking about doing again is I do need to start thinking about getting the greenhouse fixed up. That's kind of fallen in the back burner for a while, but... Well, honestly, the main problem with that is we're still waiting for a good source of orichalcum. That's really what's kind of holding us back at that point. Also, I am getting a surprisingly good beekeeper now. Anyways, we'll keep those. I guess I'll sell these. I do need more spores. Might be time to start thinking about getting a second spore maker at some point. Also, I need to get rid of these trees. They're getting in the way again. Also, oh my god, when was the last time we came here? Oh yeah, I guess we did technically miss a day. Like, technically we missed a day of work because of the ending, so... I guess that's all the rocks needed to basically start spawning everywhere in trees. And my bag is full, great. Once again, really wish this game had a shipping bin out here. Also, there is a rock in front of my silo there. There are several rocks. I'll need to get those cleaned up at some point. I also think we're a bit low on coal again, so we need to start getting some of that going. Did I get milk from that? I did. It just got picked up immediately. Oh, wait, 1 second. But yeah, the more and more animals I get, the more and more I realize that maybe town names is not the way to go here. There are only so many towns in this series that I could use. There's still several I haven't used yet, I'm pretty sure, but I don't know. Kinda feel like maybe in this case I should have just gone with- Oh, is this done? Oh wait, no, I think I already emptied it beforehand, never mind. But yeah, maybe I should have gone with Bachelorette or some other theme. Oh yeah, I need to get another miracle- Oh wait, no, I'm still waiting on the miracle potion, I think. Hold on. Do you love me enough yet? You're at 7 happiness. I forget if we need max happiness or friendship. I guess we can try buying a miracle potion later. Well, either way. We'll check that out while we're in town too. Alright, first things first. Actually, other things first. Let's drop off all of our eggs. I'll get these cleaned off someday when I'm not actually doing something during the day. Oh, I also need to get the grass too. We'll get that some other day too. Alright, let's head to town. Oh, are my flowers done? My flowers are also done. I'm actually gonna keep these for now. I want to get myself the autumn area next. Well, do I want autumn or spring? Spring would be good just to prep, but autumn would also be good because it's gonna be a while before we get back to it. I don't know. Either way, I'm gonna unlock all four areas eventually, but yeah, I'm gonna save those until I have an area to plant them in. Alright, let's go. So what is my first request? Alright, spirits, what you got for me? Let's see. We got... Okay, so yeah, unlike the town request, we have to do all three of these. Fortunately, it's only 10, 7, and 5. I could have sworn the numbers were higher than that. Okay, so 10 cow, 7 chicken, 5 horse. I think that's all gonna require grass at this point, right? Oh, I might need more grass, actually. So let me see, this is 99 normal... 99 of that. Do I know how to make the horse one yet? Oh. I need to work on my... I think I need to work on my reaping skill. Yeah, I don't have the horse recipe unlocked yet. Whoops. Alright, you know what we're gonna go do? I'm gonna go cut down all of the grass around my house. Oh, I also have wool I didn't put away. Whoops. Oh well. So we're gonna go crazy cutting down grass. Also, one more thing I forgot to do. Huh. Chicken breeding. Can I breed this one yet? Yes. Yes, I can. Perfect. I'm gonna need to start getting rid of chickens soon. I'm running out of room. But yeah, I completely forgot about the horse topiary requirement. Oh. Do I want to sell these, actually? I kind of want to keep them to turn into more spores. Alright, let's go cut down some grass. We might as well start in the second area. Alright, I need a giant grass field that hasn't been touched by anything. I guess down here kind of works. Also, it would help if I took my tools back out. Alright. So let's just keep working on this every day until I get that unlocked. I guess until it's unlocked, though, we don't really have a choice in finishing up this spirit request. It's a pretty easy request, fortunately. It's just that I need the recipe, and I'm pretty sure that is a grass recipe. Well, obviously it's a grass recipe, but I'm pretty sure to unlock it, we need to work on our grass cutting skill. I didn't realize that I'd fallen so far behind. I guess it makes sense considering I never do it. I also want to get rid of all these trees and these puddles over here. Basically, I want to do more cleanup. Okay, but at least we have a goal for the next couple of days at least, because I keep hitting the wrong button. Okay, yeah, it's gonna take a little while to get that fixed up, or get that leveled up. Okay. That is fine. Hi, bear. And I think I just have a ton of grass up here I can cut, right? Because I haven't really been doing a lot of cleanup here. Oh yeah, there's grass all over the place. Perfect. More experience for me. And more trees I need to cut down. So that I can actually see again. Unfortunately, I don't think higher level grass gives you more experience. Just because grass in this game isn't really hard to cut. Oh wait, never mind, I leveled up already. That was weirdly quick. Okay, do I have the recipe now? Chicken, horse, perfect. Okay, so what do I need here? I need 5 or 7 of these. Ooh, I might actually need more grass. Okay, once we cut down this area, let's go back and just take stock of how much grass we have. Because if I can get this done today, I'm getting it done today. Unfortunately, yeah, I don't think I have enough grass for this. I might be regretting not giving the grass sprite more stuff. No, I'm not. I don't regret that at all. This is like a one-time grind. And then if I had put a lot towards the grass sprite, he would be useless for the rest of the game. Because honestly, grass just isn't an important resource compared to like wood or ore, especially ore. Grass is used in like very specific cases like this, and that's about it. Whereas ore is used in pretty much everything. And then wood is used for like any type of building or structure. Speaking of wood, I'm gonna get rid of these trees so I can actually see. I kind of want to lay down a path at some point through here. A, to make it look better, and B, to make sure that we can actually get through here and, you know, not have trees grow everywhere. Anyways, just looking at it, yeah, I doubt we're going to have enough. Is my inventory full? My inventory's full. Oh, it's full of grass, duh. And seeds I need to still put away. Alright. Well, we'll worry about that later. So, I have the recipes now. Let's go see how much grass I have. I also left my scooter down here, but whatever. We're only on the farm. We're just running around at this point. But yeah, at this point, I think I've accepted I'm not going to get it done today. Oh well. And I'll get that stuff I was going to sell later. Okay, so let me see. How much grass do we have? So, we need... Hold on. I keep hitting the wrong button right now for some reason. Okay, so normal grass. Oh, wrong one. Flexible. Tough. Do I actually have what I need already? No. Just looking at these, I don't know why I'm keeping start. For looking at these, I'm pretty sure I don't have enough. So I need, what, 5 of these? Yeah, I don't have enough yet. Yeah, I'm gonna need a lot more grass. Okay, well, at least now we know what we need to do for the next couple of days. Just start cutting grass. In fact, at this point, it might be good just to do a giant cleanup of the farm. It's a bit overdue. Alright, well, if that's the case, we're not gonna get this request done over the next few days, so, I think that means tomorrow might be a good time to propose. We'll get everything done around the farm around in the morning, and then, in the afternoon, we'll go see Laura and give her the blue feather. We're gonna get married. Not right away, because we're getting, well, technically we're getting engaged. And then we're gonna get married in the future. But yeah, if we're gonna be doing that tomorrow, I might as well take advantage of the rest of today and just do a ton of cleanup and gathering. And also, kinda just grinding my, skills a little bit. You never know when you just need a ton of lumbering or cutting or fishing skill. Speaking of fishing, I still need to go fishing. That's kind of fell upon by the wayside. Hi, bear. Every single time. Every time I see that bear, I get surprised, because I always forget. Also, I'm going to put these away so I can turn them into spores later. Alright, is there any more big patches of grass I can cut down? Also, I guess if we're cutting down trees, that also gives us more- Oh, I'm almost out of energy. That's a first. I guess if we're cutting down all the trees, that will also give us more space for grass to spawn in. In fact, hold on. There we go. Oh yeah, there's one other thing I should probably do. I should probably go to the summer area and just check on my crops. And plant the stuff that's been taking up room in my inventory this entire time. Kinda forgot about that. Also, I see more grass. I actually need normal grass, so I'm gonna cut all of this down. Also, I am actually kinda thankful in this game that, the sickle does not cut your crops. Only the hammer breaks your crops, which is a lot more, like, manageable than using a sickle. It's a lot more exact, is what I'm trying to say. So you're not accidentally cutting down an entire swath of your, crops at any time. Alright, take me to Eversun Gardens. Seriously, every time I hear that opening lick, I just immediately think of Friends of Mineral Town. Also, why am I pushing start so often today? What have I played recently that has start as the menu button? A lot, actually. Actually, yeah, now that I think about it, that could apply to a lot of things. Never mind. Just gonna make sure I'm playing the right thing. So we want corn, potatoes, onions. I don't have enough room, do I? I think I might need to go quickly grab myself. Well, actually, wait, hold on a second. Do we need another sprinkler over here? Yes. Well, nah, not really. We can just put this away for now and come back for it later. Fortunately, because this is infinitely summer, we don't have to worry about the season running out of time. We can just plant whatever we want at any time. Alright. Ooh, I also have potato seeds here I could plant. Potatoes are summer, right? Yes. And at this point, we don't really need the star potatoes anymore, so... Might start consider- You know what, I will expand the farm area. Once I get this area cleared out and put the good sprinklers down, I'll probably just use the old ones to go use on the smaller islands. Alright. Anyway, still have a little bit of time tonight, and I do want more resources. So let's do a little bit more cleanup. Oh yeah, speaking of resources, I probably should also go see the Earth Sprite soon. Maybe we'll do that first thing in the morning. Although if we're doing that first in the morning, I need to empty my inventory then. Also, let's be really careful here not to accidentally crush my crops. Nope. Crops in this game are immune to the sickle, but not the hammer. Also, how am I doing on my skills now? Yeah, we gained a... Hold on a second. I want to see if I can just get enough to level that up. No, okay. One puddle was not enough. Let's fill this in. Oh wait, no, give me that. Alright, well, I think that's everything I wanted to do tonight, so time for bed. Let's also make sure we just sell what we don't need. In fact, actually, no, I'll keep the food for now. We'll just stick some food in here. I made a lot of bok choy money. Also, I think I sold bok choy for the first time, so now we can just buy it at the shop. Oh, a new title. Oh, I should probably check my titles tomorrow, too. By tomorrow, I mean today. Alright, well, before we do anything, I'm just gonna check on the Earth Sprite Island. Let's grab what we need. Oh, we should also start assigning things. Alright, you know what? Fine. There. We're also almost maxed out on the stone sprite. Actually, you know what? 45 is more than enough for Chef. Let's start assigning these towards wood. Okay, you know what? I will take the grass this time. I kind of feel bad about neglecting the grass. Oh my god, that's a lot of stuff. I kind of feel... Wait, no it's not. Oh, do you just have that much I guess you just have that much stuff for me, huh? I think I'm gonna go stick all those flowers into the honey makers. Yeah, that's a lot of junk. Okay, hold on a second. Those sprites literally filled up half my inventory. Let me go throw a couple things in storage real quick. Ooh, more stuff to harvest. Okay, well, like I said, we'll continue the process of cleaning up the fields. And then maybe on the last day or two of the season, we'll just do a giant reorganization of that area. More grass. Oh, I guess I haven't checked the wood sprite yet. Also, while we're already here, let's go check on the animals. And let's put some more honey in here. Alright, I'm just gonna get rid of these flowers. Where are my beehives? This one's gonna be a tulip. This one's gonna be a nice rose-flavored honey. This one's gonna be a nice begonia-flavored honey. I'm gonna be honest, I have no idea what the different flavors of honey are, if there even is any difference. I guess it does specify where it comes from, but yeah, I've never been able to tell the difference between the taste of different types of honey. Like I said, even if there is a difference. I need to get that grass soon. Oh, speaking of grass, how are we doing in terms of grass? And by grass, I mean fodder. How are we doing in terms of fodder? Oh, we have more than enough. Never mind. Also, while I'm here, give me those so I can actually go sell them. Get some more yarn going. And let's check on the animals. it's raining today, so you guys can't go outside. Also, you're still pregnant, right, Harmonica? Yes, you're still pregnant, okay. I feel like you've been pregnant for a while now, but then again, livestock take longer to hatch than livestock, A, don't hatch, but livestock take longer than chickens. The whole live birth thing takes a little bit longer than the whole egg thing. Speaking of eggs, we are incubating an egg right now. So yeah, I'm hoping we can get a pretty high generation silk chicken by the end. I still find it weird that there's only two types of chickens right now. I can't remember if there are any other varieties. But yeah, still really wish the rabbits were in the chicken coop like they usually are. That would save so much. Well, not even that. Honestly, that still wouldn't save a ton of space just because chickens breed so quickly. Maybe that's why they didn't put them in there. Rabbits don't come from eggs, so they wouldn't belong in the chicken area. I don't like how much sense that makes. Let's get going. I'm gonna head back to the Earth Sprite area and grab what we need, and then after that, I think we're gonna go propose. It's a rainy day. I was kind of hoping it would be sunny today, but oh well. It's not like it really matters, because I don't think you need a sunny day in this game. Or maybe you do and we'll have to wait a few days. Who knows? Anyways, take me back to the Earth Bright Island real quick. Let's grab what we can. So I think the only ones left are wood. Hold on. I forgot I need to sell the junk that I picked up. And by junk, I mean mayonnaise. I love the Earth Sprites, but oh my god, do they give me way too much stuff sometimes. You know what, I don't need those. Those are super cheap from the Earth Sprite shop anyways. Oh, I probably could've- oh wait, no, I just got those logs. Okay, fish. I swear if- okay, good, you didn't fill up my inventory. There we go, alright, we're done. I kind of wish I hadn't gotten that before I came here, but whatever. I might just sell those materials then, just to get them out of my inventory. Anyways, with that, that's a good place to wrap things up then. So, next time on Let's Play Story of Seasons, Pioneers of Olive Town. Don't sell that. We're gonna go give Laura a nice blue feather and see what her reaction is. So, till then.